targets for vaccinations in the UK. John Craig, Sky News. Well, in the last hour, the International Trade Secretary...